కంచె సినిమాతో తెలుగు తెరకు పరిచయమైన ప్రగ్య జైస్వాల్ టాలీవుడ్లో మంచి ఆఫర్లతో దూసుకుపోతోంది. హైదరాబాద్కు వచ్చిన ప్రగ్య ఫ్రీడమ్ సన్ఫ్లవర్ ఆయిల్ నిర్వహించిన కాంటెస్ట్ విజేతలకు గోల్డ్ కాయిన్ కారును అందజేసింది. తనకిష్టమైన ఆహారం, అభిమాన హీరోల గురించి తన అభిప్రాయాలను ఏబిఎన్ ఆంధ్రజ్యోతితో పంచుకుంది.
Let me congratulate you being, you know, associated with a big brand. Thank Freedom you. And I can see a yellow color flame. Yes. That's something related to Freedom oil, we can say. I think I wore yellow because I thought it might look nice with the brand. Yeah. You know, I think all the oils are always like, they come in yellow bottles.
Yes, right.
So I thought it will be event appropriate.
But people are always asking you, what's your fitness panda? How you associated with this brand? You know, people were asking you, are you eating food? So these are the questions. Can you clear it out on that?
Yeah.
So basically, I'm very, very blessed, I think. Mm. I'm genetically like this.
Wow.
I don't have to do anything. So whether I eat a lot of food or I eat very little food, whether I work out a lot or I don't work out at all for months, I will remain the same.
Wow.
So thank you, God, for this awesome metabolism. I hope I remain the same. Yeah. But despite all of this, I do try to eat healthy and I make sure I don't indulge in absolutely unhealthy things like fried stuff and, you know, like cookies and ice cream and sweets. And in my everyday food, I just make sure, you know, it's healthy and not a lot of oil is put. So for me, it was very exciting to do this event for Freedom because I think their tagline is Kam Tel Mein Zyada. So I think that's so lovely.
So that's relate to you. You can say this brand relates to you.
Completely, completely.
So this way you think that this brand relates to you and you came up and associated with this brand. That was the reason.
Yeah, I mean, this is one of the reasons.
Okay.
But I think it's just such a lovely initiative. You can actually, little oil can do the work of more oil. What more do we want in today's day and age? We all want to be fit. We all want to look nice. We all want to look slim.
Yeah.
So it works.
So you love cooking?
I'll be very honest with you. I don't really know how to cook. I cook only a few things.
Okay.
But also I'm really blessed with a wonderful cook back in Bombay, because I don't live with my family. So she is wonderful. She makes healthy food. She puts less oil. And I live in hotels here mostly when I'm in Hyderabad. So no chance of cooking for me.
One thing you really love about Hyderabad and you miss when you're in Bombay.
Oh God, I love so much about Hyderabad. Hyderabad is like home away from home for me. I love Hyderabad food. I think actors might get a little surprised, but I love the set food also. You know, we get like this dabba every day on shoot.
Right.
I really, really, really enjoy it because this typical Hyderabad delicacies you don't get anywhere else. So I absolutely miss the food when I'm not in Hyderabad. And I miss my staff. Like, they all work. I have a wonderful team. I have a bunch of people who work for me every day. My makeup, my hair, my boy, my manager. So I miss my people also a lot, because I think this city and this industry is so loving and so accepting, and it makes you a part of your family. So when you go away from your family, how you miss your family, it's like that. So for me, I miss the food, I miss the people, and I miss the shooting.
Your future projects, which is exciting you most, and you'll be come back soon?
I'm here. My next release is Acharya America Yatra. Should be releasing hopefully this month or next month. I wanted to release very soon because it's a very entertaining, funny, comedy sort of a film, which a film like this I haven't done before. So I'm very excited about it. I think it's going to be a roller coaster ride. It's going to be super funny. So excited about the release. And other than that, the projects that I have signed, I have to just keep short because
we can see in Bollywood soon.
I'm hoping so. Very, very soon.
So we can just say, oh, you're eagerly waiting and excited. You will not sleep whole night if you come to know you're going to work with this actor, any actor. You're waiting.
He's blushing.
There's so many I'm thinking.
No, one which, you know, you come to know in the morning and you will forget your sleep at night.
I think if I have to work with Ranveer Singh or Ranbir Kapoor, I will absolutely lose my sleep.
And in Tollywood?
Tollywood to so many. Tollywood.
You don't want to enter into that. It'll be a huge list.
A very long list.
And want your mantra? You're keeping
life
your
mantra? I think life mantra is to always, always be positive. Just be positive and grateful for all that you have and everything will fall in place.